All right, we're doing Between the Woods and Lifeless Lake. It's a visual novel based on Homestuck. It's Grimdorks, specifically. I'm doing this for Beth because her OTP is Grimdorks. Wow, Rose wasn't kidding when she said she lived in the middle of nowhere. This kind of seclusion is borderline silly. Even if the area is something straight out of a Norman Rockwell painting. On the upside, it looks like it's a beautiful day for an adventure of some sort. Wow, Rose, your house is huge. I'm not voicing Rose. Well, it's different seeing it like this. Houses have habitats? Oh, of course. There's no absolutely nothing creepy about these statues. What? All right, I don't really remember where I left off, and I forgot to pause it and went going. So I'm gonna go to a certain spot and then load my game, and just continue from where I left off. Do. I don't even remember what point I was at when I paused it. There's absolutely nothing creepy about those statues. It is like they are the opposite of creepy. They are completely uncreepy. I have never seen so many wizard statues in one place in my whole life. You've thought about doing that, haven't you? Nah. Hey, is that your legendary wizard fan fiction? Really like the art in this. Both. It was perfectly ordinary for a country bath, but for some unknown reason, his heart kept thumping against his chest. He wasn't sure if it was from excitement or fear. He suddenly thought of all the fairy tales where the kids wandering in the woods, and he always knew they shouldn't because they would always get into trouble. Wow, Rose, sounds like someone is scared of the outdoors. Yeah, but taking things out of context is fun. Great logic, John. That gasp. Whoa, does your house normally make that sound? It's Ganon. Roxy lifts. Let's not investigate the killer basement. Perhaps what? Oh man, it's coming from Mom's room. Do you think we should check it out? Which means you have to do it. Ha ha! To adventure! I love that face. Jeez, Rose, you never told me you guys bought this place from a horror movie. I mean, it's a nice place and everything, but everything seems, well, spooky. No, this is just the wizards. Freaking wizards. No, okay, let's click on that one. Oh, kinda looks like she has bunny ears. Was it cupcakes? Don't tell me you ate it. Same, usually I don't keep pastries under the bed. No one should be forced to confront a cupcake hidden on in the dark. Rose. Nobody. Bleh. It's not sweet stuff in general, it's just her. The Batter Witch. I didn't hear that, Rose. I am over here looking for the source of that mysterious sound we broke into your poor mother's room to find. The Batter Witch. Still temporarily deaf, Rose. As you snarf down the apeshit Asperger's apple arson. Wow. Classy. Battle Witch. Here is Fuckberry Blast. Okay, now you're just making those up. Don't you use imply tags with me, young lady. Anyways, weren't we supposed to be doing something? Even though the random vaking is pretty weird, I'm pretty sure they didn't make any sort of noise. Hmm? Rose, what are you looking? He's alive! What? Oh my god! Alright, we're strifing. What is even happening? Oh no! Cake Wizard defeated! Why? Why is that a thing that just happened? Why is there such a thing as sentient confections? Aww. Kiss. Hey, Rose? You know what you said before about adjusting to a new, unfamiliar place? Well, you were right about it being hard sometimes. No. But, I think it can be easier if there's someone there with you. Aww. Ah. Ah. Alright. Oh, wait. Let's try going from scald. Yeah. Move. Move. Cakestrosity? Well, whatever it is, at least it doesn't look like you can move too fast. Okay, come on, Rose. Can't you be a little freaked out? Huh? Wait, what? What? Alright, let's, Oh, wait, no. Oh, shit. I guess, yeah. Let's just... Skipping. All the skipping. Let's see. Oh gosh, it's almost 6. We should get food. Nope. Who says we have to make something? We should go to Burger King. Oh goodness. Two kids. One killer. Burger stuck. Burger stuck? Whoa, does your house normally make that sound? Fuck this. You have to try it first. It's a scientifically proven fact that every road trip needs to have the radio turned on to the local classic rock station. Click. Amazing. You're a barrel of laughs, Rose. Why is the preset on static anyway? 20 dial changes later. But when you touch me like this... Oh, you see? I'm not singing along. Let's just look at Rose's increasingly annoyed face. Nah, it's just a long version. Why don't you sing a song? I don't think I've ever heard you sing before. Hey, why are all the cars stopping up ahead?
Silly zombies.
Shoot the zombies. Alright, save in here. And make a new save. Big Rush. Yeah, that one. Sorry about that. Yeah, you're probably right. Rose, hey. Hey, Rose. That's not what I was gonna ask you.
Wow, rude.
Why? It's fun. I will start chanting, Rose. I will do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it.
Burger King is in the village, though.
Ah, they said the name in the novel.
Pretty sure an English Victorian poet did not say something about Burger King.
Serious. Burger King. We have burgers and we have each other. We basically have everything, Rose. Oh, embarrassing. Did I get off? Great!
Can you two just, like, kiss already?
Hey, I just realized people here probably think they're on a really terrible date. Oh. Ah! That rhymed.
What? No, I don't want to skip to the end.
Hey, Rose.
Oh. This is the end.
Alright, let's just go through this shortcut. Whoa, that is totally problematic for everybody and clearly unhelpful. Won't that take us out of our way, though? Let's see how long you go into- Oh my gosh, that is too cute! That Wormgus is, like, ready to fight all of us. That took longer than 40 minutes. Hey, hey, Rose? Why did the cowboy get a dumpster?
Oh god, I'm not even gonna say that.
The red lights, they keep happening. Now, know what? Ah! No! What kind of Burger King is closed during the day? Hey, Rose? Oh. Alright. Alright, ending it here. I hope you guys enjoyed Between the Woods and Lifeless Lake. And if I find the download link, I will put it in the comments. See ya!